Varun Dhawan and Sara Ali Khan starrer film Kuli No. 1, which was supposed to release on May 1st, had been postponed due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Varun on Thursday took to Instagram to share the poster of his forthcoming movie, which features himself, but it has a new twist. In the poster, Varun can be seen wearing a mask. Directed by David Dhawan, Kuli No. 1 is a remake of Govinda Karisma Kapoor original the director made in 1995. In the remake, Varun and Sara Ali Khan reprise the lead roles.